horses. The Raiders.
Hello, everyone, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of tonight's clash between the Melbourne Storm and the Canberra Raiders. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, Gus Gould.
Yes, rugby league on a beautiful night here. You couldn't ask for any more than that.
Strong defence here. Smith bursts through the line. That's tackle four. Brumage keeps going. More tries at home like that moment. That's 2 points, my friends. Green with a puck. They're sprinting to get the ball. Dicey stuff. Retrieved by the defence. Good work under pressure. They're all in hot pursuit. Blast through the 40. And there's their reply. Lee is in with a try for the... Both flags go up. It's over. That's tackle number one. Whitehead crashes past the defence. There's daylight in front of him. Oh, he's almost knocked me out of a chair. Strong defence. Chamber. He breaks through. He's all on his own. That try sends... He's got a bit of talent, this kicker.
Yes, sir. A beautiful...
Breaks through the line. Look out. He's caught the napping. Whoops, that's a little too long.
No need for that.
Two with a kick. Croker says, out of my way, brother. Powers his way over halfway. Austin, Papali, Paulo. Here is the call from the referee. Melbourne are looking shaky. Croker. Yes, he's over. With a conversion, puts his side in the lead.
Well, both teams are playing well.
He's held. Off him now.
Second of six tackles there. Finucane. Munster. He charges through. Can he get there? The chase is on. They're looking dangerous. Green. Trucked up. Breaking his way through the line. Boy, oh boy, what a fifth tackle. Green kicks this very high. Referee doesn't call a knock on. The high ball. More tries at home like that and we'll make him the man.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sirree, that's another 2 points.
Oh, yes. A pearl of a...
Shouts third tackle. Papali shoves his way through. Powerful stuff. Is in the clear. No. The Raiders are looking dangerous here. Croker. Oh, he's through the line. Now he stretches his legs. The Canberra Raiders picking up...
They'll be looking to really push on from here.
Lead 20 to 18 here. Kicks long. Boyd there to field the kick. Paulo. Austin. Boyd keeps going. Ball is stripped in that tackle. The defense. This could be trouble. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Austin. And they've managed to get to the ball. Finucane. McLean. Brumage thoughts on the match?
The Melbourne Storm have come out victors in what was a very seesawing match in this one.
We